Network-centric warfare, NCW, is critical in modern-day high-tempo combat scenarios. NCW is a military doctrine that uses advanced information technology to connect dispersed forces, enabling real-time information sharing and coordination. This approach is vital for joint all-domain operations, integrating air, land, sea, space, and cyber domains to enhance decision-making and operational effectiveness. The Lockheed Martin F-35 Lightning II is a key platform in this paradigm, designed not just for stealth and combat, but also for serving as a central node in a vast military network. A very powerful example of the aircraft's network-centric warfare capabilities has been demonstrated recently. The U.S. defense contractor Lockheed Martin said one of its F-35 stealth fighters sent classified data from Texas to a command center around 5,000 miles or about 8,050 kilometers away in Denmark, calling this a milestone and a successful demonstration of how systems work together. Danish military F-35s flying out of Fort Worth exported the data via Dagger II, made by Lockheed's Advanced Development Programs, also known as Skunk Works. The command and control system then passed the classified information through commercial satellite communications to Denmark's Skrydstrup Air Base. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes how the F-35 demonstrated its network-centric warfare capabilities. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted and fastest VPN brand that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte. NordVPN provides a 256-bit encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy and also enables you to access contents that are blocked based on geolocation. Its threat protection system helps you avoid phishing, scams, and malware. NordVPN application is available for all the major platforms as well as browsers. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive saving by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. The F-35, a fifth-generation fighter jet, is equipped with sophisticated sensors like the ANAPG-81, ESA radar for long-range detection, the ANAAQ-37 distributed aperture system, DAS for 360-degree views, and the ANAAQ-40 electro-optical targeting system, EOTS for precise targeting. Each of these components has unique capabilities. For example, the distributed aperture system, DAS in F-35, can detect and track ballistic missiles at ranges exceeding 800 miles, 1,300 kilometers, and has also demonstrated the ability to detect and track multiple small suborbital rockets simultaneously in flight. The DAS is the first of a new generation of sensor systems fielded on the F-35. DAS consists of 6 high-resolution infrared sensors mounted around the F-35's airframe in such a way as to provide unobstructed spherical coverage and functions around the aircraft without any pilot input or aiming required. The ESA radar, DAS and EOTS, combined with the ANASQ-242 communications, navigation, and identification CNI suite, allow the F-35 to collect and share critical data in real time. Its sensor fusion technology integrates this data into a cohesive tactical picture, enhancing situational awareness for the pilot and connected forces. Communication is facilitated by the Multifunction Advanced Data Link, MADL, for secure, low observable data sharing, and Link 16 for compatibility with legacy systems, ensuring seamless integration with joint and coalition forces. The helmet-mounted display, HMD, provides pilots with real-time access to targeting and sensor data, enabling rapid decision-making in dynamic environments. Recent upgrades, such as the Block 4 modernization, have enhanced the F-35's capabilities, including advanced electronic warfare systems, increased missile capacity, and improved target recognition. Ongoing development focuses on network-enabled weapons and electronic attack capabilities. In a statement on the 19th of May, Lockheed said that this is another success in a series of multi-domain operations, MDO, demonstrations, proving the F-35's ability to serve as a powerful force multiplier, enabling allied forces to rapidly deploy ready-now capabilities to connect systems across the battle space. Danish Air Chief Major General John Dom applauded this demonstration as a significant milestone toward enhancing Denmark's capabilities, as it enabled our MDO staff to witness in real time the potential of the F-35's ability to collect, analyze, and share advanced data across geographically dispersed networks. OJ Sanchez, Skunk Works' Vice President and General Manager, said the collaboration with Denmark had enabled us to do what we do best at Skunk Works, rapidly deploy ready-now capabilities at a pace unparalleled in the industry, and prove it through real-world flights. Denmark is one of the 8 founding members of the original multinational F-35 program and operates the F-35A variant in its Air Force. Since the first aircraft rolled off the production line nearly 20 years ago, the fifth-generation stealth fighter has been sold to 12 more countries worldwide. To date, over 1,200 F-35s have been delivered to various militaries, including the United States. The U.S. operates all 3 F-35 variants, the A for conventional takeoff and landing, the B for short takeoff and vertical landing, and the C for ship-based operations, and has used each one in combat operations in the Middle East. This is not the first time the F-35 has accomplished something like this. In April, Lockheed shared that Dutch F-35s relayed sensitive data to a command center at Leeuwarden Air Base during the NATO air exercise Ramstein Flag 2025, and that information was then passed to a rocket artillery system to enable a kill. The F-35 is considered to be a key component of American air power. Not only can it penetrate contested airspace, but it can also quarterback the mission, leading the team even if it doesn't fire any weapons using its high-end sensors and advanced networking capabilities. Simply put, the advantages of the F-35 aren't limited to the munitions it carries. The stealth fighter can boost situational awareness and help other assets to make them more effective. The recent demonstrations highlight how the F-35 can effectively gather critical information and distribute it to allies. Past exercises involving the aircraft have underscored this capability. While many other fighter jets, like the Russian Su-57 and Chinese J-20, are touted to be fifth-generation aircraft, the fact remains they are not in the same league. Just having some stealth characteristics doesn't really make the cut. The truth is that F-35 is the real deal, unlike some other so-called fifth-generation aircraft.